for quarter panel 18 of Kyle Busch. Kyle goes around. Here comes the 43 as Ross tries to slow down. Make contact with the left rear of Ross's car. Low contact for the 19 as well up there, guys.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Bam. Pretty hard contact into that left rear for the second time in the 19. He was hit earlier by the 47 in this pit road. And right here, it's hard to see in the spoke, but you are right. We'll see if the 19, but there's so few cars in the lead lap, I imagine Truex would come down the pit road, at least check it out. Riding on board, this would be a good look.
So the 42's on the inside, at least Ross is, you know, Ross believes that the 42 car is down there. Ty Dillon. They go down the corner. So Ross goes into the corner aiming for the middle of the racetrack. And I don't think that Kyle Busch considered they were three wide. I don't think Kyle Busch thought that three wide was happening. There's a lot of, you know, different perspectives or opinions about what was going on in